Percy and Ramsey then run into Howie, a Mundy with a ridiculous work ethic. He is ridiculously skilled in building and is fiercely loyal to his honeybee workers and is a massive workaholic who expects to die at a young age from overworking. It's as funny as it is depressing because all of that will be the fate of most of us millennials. Lawful neutral.